What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the NRW reaction video here. We got a good one for you all here today, because today I am joined by my two good buddies here, Mr. Kuya P himself and Mr. Glenn Lawrence, the man who levels us up here. Gentlemen, how are you guys doing today?
I'm rocking. I'm rolling.
Oh, here we go. Time. He started with the punchlines here.
How do you know? How they don't know? They don't
I thought you were going to have bars right there. I'm rolling. I can't be controlled.
But this ain't their type of film. This ain't their type of film yet, so they don't know.
Okay.
I would have fooled me with the title here. So we are going to be checking out a trailer here, and you know what? The name escapes me right now, but I know it has to do with metal. So
Metal Lords.
Metal Lord. There you go. Lords. Metal and lords meld together. You know it's got to be something good here. So let's just check it out and let's get right into it. Oh, that is the most metal thing out there.
So metal.
I'm Kevin. That's a kid from It.
Emily.
Do you like heavy metal at all?
Fuck you! All right, I'm in Tom Morello. How
do they Game of Thrones and
oh, I've heard of this movie.
I guess we'll be seeing you at the Battle of Bands then.
This is huge for us. This is our moment.
No doubt.
No doubt.
It's nothing personal, Emily.
But the name of the band, Skullfuckers.
I love it.
Yeah.
And I say no Yokos.
That was inappropriate.
I completely agree.
I'm talking about you.
If you're gonna be all girls with cellos, this isn't gonna work.
You need me a lot more than I need you.
You're supposed to be his best friend.
Damn.
Metal!
Metal is speed. Metal is the key to everything.
Kiss. Take off the costume, Krusty the Clown.
Okay.
Cunt!
You can't say that in America.
Say that in America.
Dope.
I could dig it.
All right. So, being the metal guy here in the trio, I'm going to ask you guys first, are any of you guys into heavy metal? And if so, what metal groups are you in? And then let me know if you guys are going to check out the film, of course. Anyone, Glenn, you want to start?
Yeah.
You're the first guy I want to ask.
Yeah. When I was younger, I was really into like Poison and Motley Crue and, you know, a lot of those. I guess, would those be counted as metal?
Yeah.
Those rock?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, that's metal.
Okay.
Hair metal, more likely.
Yeah. Hair metal. Yeah. I was into that.
Babies, so that's kind of like where we come from.
Exactly. Yeah. So I was definitely into it. And then I kind of filtered out of it, haven't been into it as much. And then it got to like the hard, because there's like hard metal, and then there's like, I'm mid metal, you know what I mean? I'm mid to low metal. That's what I am. So, but this looks good. Is this the story of Kiss? Another group that's kind of like,
yeah, it's an original film, it looks like. Yeah.
Okay, bet. Yeah. I'm in for it. I think it looks good. I love coming of age stories. And back in the day, it'll take me to a little bit of that nostalgia I used to have for metal.
Yeah, cool. What about for you, KP?
I'm with it. I love it. And yeah, I'm into metal too, bro. I although I'm very, very into hip hop, I'm a fan of all music. And I was like into Anthrax, Metallica, heavy into Metallica, Black Sabbath, baby metal when they crossed over, when metal kind of came over to Japan with the Chocolate. I forgot the name of that song, but baby metal, great track. But just, yeah, heavy into metal. This is some good shit. I'm all for it, man. This looks like a fun film and coming to Netflix, so I'm definitely checking it out.
Yeah, I'm on the same boat with you guys. And the fact that Tom Morello is producing this movie too.
Oh, yeah.
Those who don't know, Rage Against Machine, Audioslave, Watchmen.
Rage was one of my favorites of all time.
Yeah, that's a powerful group, man. I mean, with those
they're
guys,
not exactly
I think,
considered heavy metal, though.
Well, I mean, they still have metal elements, but yeah, they're definitely.
Because I would definitely put that out there, but yeah.
Yeah, they I say they're heavy metal in terms of philosophy, where they have like a lot of heavy topic subject matters to get into. That's really very important to get into, especially that time when they were when no one else was really doing it that often. And these guys were doing it at least in that genre. So yeah, a lot of credit to those guys. But yeah, for me, I'm definitely going to be checking out the film. It's coming out April 8th, if I recall correctly from what I saw in the trailer. So I definitely will be watching that the day it comes out. In fact, if all goes well, I'll be having to review that same day or the weekend of as well too. So
I'll join you on that one, brother.
Cool. Yeah, so that'd be fantastic. Metal. I mean, Metal. I was going to call you Metal. Wait. Glenn, you should join with us in too, man.
Yeah, man. Maybe. Wait a minute. You guys are saying that metal music has lyrics?
Yes. Good ones,
I thought it was just a lot of guitar riffs, drums, and screaming.
There is a lot of screaming. But there is
some. It depends on the metal genre, of course.
Yeah, that too. Yeah,
we should get a metal intro song. It'll be like, "Dance through the
world." I could look into that, to be honest. I could look into that. That would be hilarious.
I think I can pull someone out that can get some.
Yeah, then I'm going to put that on you, Bobby. Let's see what you can bring up. Because I got a new show, top show track coming.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I got a new intro track coming. All the original music thus far has been all original content. Nice. From shout out to DJ Mighty. He's been my DJ. But I got a new track coming to intro show, top show. But we'll save that for a release.
Yep. That's how we should outro this one, with a little metal outro.
I know, right? That's something like shredding. Yeah, it'd be awesome. All right, gentlemen. So our thoughts here, we're all going to be checking out the film when it comes out. It seems like we're all really much into it here. So in closing, where can they follow you on social media? Starting with you, Mr. Glenn Lawrence, where can they follow you?
LevelUpComedy.com, Glenn Lawrence Comedy on Facebook, as well as IG, Glenn Levels Up on Twitter.
Nice. And Mr. KP, where can they follow you, sir?
The legend Kuya P on Twitter, TikTok, and IG. Of course, Show Pal Show. And here at the NRW and at New Release Wednesday, where
nerds rule the world. I'm not gonna do that.
And how about you, Bobby? Big balls.
Well, y'all can follow me on my socials, on my Instagram and Twitter, Mr. Rob Medina, and on Facebook, simply just Rob Medina. And the show social media accounts on Instagram, You're So Cool with Rob Medina, and Twitter, You're So Cool WRM. And until next time, everybody, y'all stay safe out there and stay metal. Ah!